You are the octopus.
You're right, Mr. Morgan.